Hello! Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to back up your iPhone or iPad to an external drive. As we know, you can't do it with iTunes or iCloud. So today, we'll be using iCareFone. Let's get to the video. To start, have your phone plugged in. Go to Backup and Restore section. Then go to Device Backup and Restore field. So this is how it looks like. You can back up your device selectively. Let's try backing up the photos and music. You can select a location to back up. Anywhere you like, including the external drive. This surely will save up a lot of space on your computer. Let's give it a shot. Make sure you got it right and hit the backup button. It doesn't take much time, generally a few minutes, depending on the amount and size of the data. It's done! You can preview the data on this program or on the backup folder. Let's take a look at the backup list. There it is. If you want to view the iTunes backup files, click here. iTunes or Apple Music doesn't allow you to preview the data, edit or relocate the folders. Now it's possible with iCareFone. If the backups you are looking for is not listed here, you can import them manually. This is the backup I just created. It's in the external drive, as specified. Let's take a look. Here is the music. All the files are editable. In the Photos folder, you can find the thumbnails and the original images. You can move them anywhere else and edit them as you like. You can also view the files in iCareFone. They are well organized and can be viewed by folders. You can export them to the computer or restore them back to your phone. Since I already backed up these files, I no longer need to export them to the computer. Let's try restoring them back to the phone. Done. Let's check it out on the device. That's it. Thanks for watching. To download iCareFone, check out the link in the description below. For more tips, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel. Go to tenorshare.com or click another video to keep watching now.